I think we're rolling. So hey guys, today we're gonna be doing beach volleyball, and you're gonna see like basically a day in my life, like how this whole thing is gonna basically work. My brother's asleep. He's also a part of this. He helps me out with basically everything from, you know, packing to organizing to event planning. So like that type of stuff, I appreciate. So props to my bro. But yeah, you're gonna just see a day in my life, and we'll see how it goes.
Wake up, buddy! Wake up!
So yeah, he's basically gonna get ready, and I'm just gonna start setting up. So yeah, I'm gonna be basically setting up. Some people are happy that it's beach volleyball day. Some people that are staff clearly aren't. So yeah, we'll start getting the equipment and stuff. So it's 8:02, and basically we're just gonna start getting ready with the camera gear. I have a checklist because I'm a neat freak, and I need to make sure that all this goes inside, because I forget a lot of things when we go to beach volleyball because there's so much to pack. But so yeah, for most people that don't know me, I just graduated high school, and I'll be basically doing these vlogs to showcase basically what goes in my life, like what happens, things that occur. What's it like to run an event at such a young age, especially when there's like 50 kids gonna come from different, you know, backgrounds? It's definitely a learning curve. I've been doing this long enough where it's like practically easy enough for me to get buddy-buddy and, you know, become a teammate with basically anyone. I don't have a problem with that. It's just that there's minor instances that happen, but I'll basically be showcasing what it's like to run stuff like this.
Stop recording.
Yeah. Smart ways. Look at the price. Look at this. This is $8. Just forget 12 cans.
Where am I looking at?
Over here, it's $7. Here, it's $8. But if you go here to Off Brands, you can literally get a grape soda for $3.79. You can literally get sparkling water for $3.79. All right. This time, we're going to get the same. We're going to get some grape. Grab the grape.
Yes, sir.
Orange, so good.
Carry water. You got me, right? I have a little money in the car.
How much is this? It's $3 waters.
I can carry that.
I sell. When you look over here, Polar Springs, you get 6 for $3. So
you got 50 cents?
Well,
My bag. I already told you I left my money in the car. You said you got me, right? Okay. Yo, you keep saying it, bro. I can carry more.
wake up, wake up. You know what time it is today? You know what day it is?
It's beach volleyball time.
Ah, no.
Wake up, buddy. Wake up.
All right, bro.